Okay, I think I should have done this in the first Zak video. But strangely, I didn't. Zak actually has diabetes. I don't actually know why I didn't put this in the first video. I was just telling you that's because he can't have sweets. Unless his sugar level is low. I think that's how it works. Zak, can you tell me in the comments? P.S. Zak might have a YouTube channel after this video, so go check it out if you see it. I will see you in the next part of My Friend Zak.